Ready for your Just in case you missed the first installment, Loki breaks his leg. Here's a quick recap. So first things first, Loki's cage was modified by replacing the chicken wire on the left-hand wall with clear plexiglass, covering the inside of the door with clear plexiglass, and the top third of the front. On the right side wall, the chicken wire was covered with a sheet of sheer fabric. The perch at the kitchen door was replaced from a very skinny perch to a much thicker perch where he could grip much better. And that's one of his favorite places to sit, so he would be more comfortable and get a better stretch for his foot. So a couple of months ago, I noticed when Loki was standing on a flat surface that his toes were kind of pointing in the wrong direction, like in the picture, and it seemed to be getting very slowly but progressively worse. And so I figured I had two choices. One, rename him Tiny Tim and get him a little pair of crutches, or take him to the vet. So we went to the vet. So the doctor said that we needed to do physical therapy.
Okay, let me hit your foot. Good boy. Zumbus, go round and round. See, now go around like this. Up, and he's not crazy about it. There we go. Go the other way. Good boy. Good boy. And then we go the other way. See? Round and round. And then I go, okay, down you go. That wasn't great. Look what you get. There you go. Yeah. Okay. Come here. Yeah. Yeah. Good boy. Good boy. There you go. So we do this a little bit too, and I pick him up, but I don't do PT. So he doesn't think automatically when I go to pick him up that we're going to do PT. Because he's not used to getting picked up, like with both hands. So we do this. Oh, I just pick him up. And then the phone falls down. Oh no! And I just bring him over here. I'll put the phone back. And then we just do this.
There we go. So he's getting more comfortable being held, which is really nice. We actually watched TV the other day. And we're still doing our PT. Yeah. See, he's sitting here, he's not even squirming. He's so much calmer. It's great. So PT at least has paid off in that way. I don't know if his foot is getting any better. But there's a call in with a report to the vet, and we'll see if I should keep doing it or not and see what we do. See, there's his little foot there. Hello, foot. Hello, foot. But he doesn't mind. Yeah. Yeah, listen to him. Listen to him. Yeah. Yeah. Listen to him. Very good. And there's his foot. Yep. What can you do? Good boy. That was great footage. Okay.